Welcome to Paradise World Videos. Yeah, so today we're in Alicante. We're just up by the beach, just not far from the cruise terminal. We're going to have a look all around Alicante today. We're going to show you the beach, the terminal. We'll nip down into the old town. Yeah, so we'll give you a quick look at what it's all about. So yeah, this is the beach. Starting to fill up. It's early afternoon on a Sunday. And we were right next to the train station, which is just there. Saint Gabriel. And just over there to the left, that's where we're going to be heading up to the old town. So yeah, as you can see the cruise terminal just in the distance. You've got a boat here already, and you've got the old freight. So if you did want to come. Yeah, so that was the beach. So yeah, we've moved further down now. We're going to make our way to the cruise terminal. So just before we get to the cruise terminal, found this lovely little marina here. And yeah, quite picturesque really. Got a few people there ready to go out. You've got a little shopping complex over there. And I managed to find myself a parking for an hour, €2. Right next door to the harbour there. So. And we've got a little mini fairground up there. So yeah, we'll have a quick look around here up to the cruise terminal. Here we go. So about 2 minutes just down there, you've got the main bus station, Alicante bus station, just up there. So everything seems to be on top of everything around here, which is pretty convenient, I should say. Yeah, so this is Alicante cruise terminal just here. And just over there in between the harbour and the marina, we've got the bus station, which is actually 2 or 3 minutes walk. Alicante bus station. Auto buses. Yeah. So yeah, that's where we're going to be heading, just down there by the marina. Okay, yeah, so we made our way up just by the cruise terminal. Just before there, we got the little harbour here, little marina, absolutely picturesque. Absolutely stunning. You've just got the shopping complex there and the marina boat clubhouse, and just a little bit further on you've got the main bus station, and you've got a little fair on the side here as well. So I imagine that's all up and running come the evening. And you've got a car park right there, which is pretty convenient, not too sad. €2 for an hour, so cheap as chips. So yeah, we're just going to make our way just over there where it says Marina Alicante. Yes, so. We're trying to get quite a few interesting little things here. Looks like it's all geared up towards the young children. Even the looky-lookies here must have followed me down. So yeah, you've got a little cafe bar here. We've got another one just there. This kiosk is the kiosk for Trafalgar Island, which is €22. So yeah, this is where you get your tickets if you want to go across to Trafalgar Island. I've actually done it in the winter, but I should imagine this time of year it's all super busy, because nothing was open when I went. I've actually got a video of it. But yeah, now everything's open, up and running. You can either go across on Alicante, or you can go across from Santa Pola. Santa Pola's only €12. But if you're up this end of the woods, you can go across here. Yeah, you got some lovely yachts here. I don't know if you can spot my one. It's just there. go. Wow. You can have a better look now at my boat. Three apartments and also a casino. And also just to the side here, we've got some shops, souvenirs and clothes and dresses. Some lovely nuts and healthy stuff just here.
Hello,
and you've got the museum, well, Sam, the Ocean Race Museum just there, which is just to the side of the casino. Mamarella, open every day. Function pool parties. And there we go, close up to the Ocean Race Museum. It's the 50th anniversary, so yeah, it's been there since 1973. And it's even open on a Sunday from 11 to 3 o'clock. Okay, yeah, so that was a tour of the marina. You've got the casino there and the race museum. So yeah, we just went all the way around the back of it. As you can see, it's quite a big marina. It had lots of bars and restaurants all the way around. And just to the side of the old marina, the arbor there, you've got all the hotels, all the apartments. Super posh. And yeah, just on the side here, you've got the beach, where you probably saw in the shot of the camera earlier, which is around there. And just over there, where they're repairing all the road, you've got a little market all along there, market stalls. So this beach, just at the side of the harbour, Cleopatra, seems the most popular beach, and it's very aimed towards the tourists. You've got the bars all in action, a lot busier than the other beach we went to. Yeah, bars and restaurants all along, and yeah, this is super duper busy. Cleopatra, eh? That's the one. Yep, super, super busy. Grandma. If you need a book a tuk-tuk, we've got tuk-tuks here. There we go. And just across the road from the harbour, the big marina there. Got this big massive building. This is, yeah, Alicante official town hall. And there you got this beautiful, as you can see, water feature. And we've got the looky-looky now, thinks it's fine. Okay, yeah, so if you just do a right where the McDonald's is and go up straight up the Ramblers, you'll come to where the old town is. So that's where we're going to be heading, straight up. Yeah, so just behind us is the marina where we was. And like I say, we're just going to walk straight up the Ramblers, all the way down. And we'll be at the plaza and the main old town of Alicante. You've got the little park here called Solo Park. Yeah, picturesque place, and just behind that you've got the good burger, TGB. Yeah, to say we're just going to head straight down all the way and we'll be right in the heart of the action.
Yeah.
Yeah, so you can see the McDonald's right down there. We done a left, went all the way up. We cut up by the Rambler. And then we end up going all the way round up to the famous old part of Alicante, as you see. We've just left that bit, nice and pretty. And yeah, this is all the market stalls I was saying earlier. They're along here. And the marina's just on the other side. Yeah, they're doing a lot of work around here on the roads, so yeah, a lot of it's cordoned off. But yeah, if you did want to come, you just park where I was, right by the marina, underground car park, cheapest chips.
Fair and the car park.
So if you did park in that car park, then you want to just go straight to the old town. Basically, you just got to go straight ahead, just go straight down, and you'll be there. Okay, yeah, that was a little tour of Alicante. Yeah, so we had a look at the marina, around the back of the museum, look at the bar and restaurants around there, and we looked at the beach, Playa Plata, and then up through the old town on a Sunday afternoon, a nice leisurely stroll. Yeah, if you've been to Alicante and you like this part of Alicante, yeah, let us know in the comments below, and if you like the video, don't forget to hit that like button.